Welcome back, everybody. Today we're gonna play some Minecraft using Granite. What a surprise. I'm gonna fly out of that area. And I'm gonna try to find a little area where I can put my hands on top of this tree with you. Yup, yup, yup. Yeah, I'm flying at 100 miles per hour, people. Oh, got sucked. What is this? What is got blocked, I guess. Got blocked. Like a paperclip guy. Saying, nope, you can't go there. I got another thing coming. What is on this island? Like, there's snow and forest. Like it. I'm getting trapped everywhere, guys. It doesn't like me. Let me try it again. Half a tree. I swear I just circled the whole entire earth. What is this way? Oh, look at this. Green land! Hey! I might take it. Got a waterfront? Yeah, love it. Wait, even more better, right there. I should build my house right there. We got a beautiful place, guys. I don't like it. I should make my beautiful house here. Let's put a plank down, guys. This is actually awesome. I'm gonna build beautiful brick stairs. What about that, guys? And I'm gonna double up on the walls here. Like this. Make that bit of a beam. This is just gonna be a small house, guys. I don't know if I'm gonna build it big. Not quite yet. We got a big map to explore. So, yeah. Get up in the morning. Get to play Minecraft. And you're gonna be, yeah. Get some coffee in me. Get me all psyched for the day. Yeah, guys, that's how I'm gonna live. What is that? Is that a skeleton? Oh, no way! Look at that guy. What is that? Creeper. How are you doing that, guy? Yeah, I'm like, look at my sexy bones. Like a skeleton does a lot. Cougar, I guess. So this is gonna be my roof, guys. So yeah, if you guys were is awesome, this is the roof, guys. Just pointing that out, guys. I love this front because it's got that nice water view. I like it. Nice waterfront. Oops, but move on here. Can't have black here. I'm gonna have a nice war area. Nice minefield. It's gonna be lit. And simply do my own. I'm gonna put that stuff in later, but I'm gonna definitely put torches in so that I don't have to deal with skeletons crawling all over the place. I'm gonna blow out that skeleton. I hate that skeleton. I don't want he's gonna keep killing me for some reason. Damn. I'm gonna put in some TNT and pressure plate. Yeah, definitely. So I'm gonna show you how this would work, guys. This is gonna be actually nice. I did this a lot in Minecraft. I just randomly put tons of TNT blocks everywhere. My villager CC and all that stuff. I think I'm gonna show you a little bit of what's gonna happen to them when they hit it. Like, let's say if a zombie walks across it. No! Walk across it! Blow up! No! So the zombie dies. Let's pretend the zombie dies from it. Now you can die, zombie. You can die now. Die. Okay, guys. No! No! Gosh, die! Hey, guys, look at this. Done dying yet. So anyhow, guys, and that's how it's gonna happen, like, and I hope you guys enjoyed this one, and I'll see you next time on NDC's Gaming, and next time I'm gonna play the Minecraft again, and I'm gonna put the stuff in, guys, and yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it, keep on subscribing to me, and I'll get to you whenever I get to you guys.